I vividly remember the first time that Louise talked about Bella. They had briefly met a few years before they actually started dating. He told me he met this beautiful and intelligent Mexican girl who also worked in capital markets and also went to Laurier. You can see the look in his eyes as soon as he starts talking about her. You two are perfect for each other and are truly lucky to have one another. Luis is one of the best guys that I know and cares so much about his family. I'm just so happy that you two are officially family.
When Bella first met Luis, I remember she said that she had met somebody who treats her like a princess and that really listens to her. So that is a true story, she said earlier. And she said, can I invite him to my wedding? And I said, of course. So that's the first time we met Luis. Shortly after, Bella and Luis decided to move in together because they really both knew that they had found the perfect mate for each other. And she would tell me that Luis is very smart and very determined, and she really admires him for that. Growing up, Bailey has always wanted someone who's going to be there and push her to be the best version of her. And I believe that you found your match. Luis, I know you will treat her very well. And I want you to formally welcome you into our family. And know that we are a very unique family. And so we look forward to creating memories together with you and your family.
Luis and Bailey had quite similar paths. They were born on a Latin American country. They both, the mother tongue is Spanish. They live in the same town in Canada. They live in Oakville. They went to the same school, the university. They went to Wilfrid Laurier. However, they never met there. They just met up to the perfect moment. And once they met, they had been just a drill of happiness on their lives.
Estas son las manos de tu mejor amigo. Jóvenes, fuertes y siempre llenas de amor por ti. Estas son las manos que a partir del día de hoy caminarán siempre junto a ti y juntos forjarán su propio futuro. Estas son las manos que hoy sostienen las tuyas. Hoy, el día que prometes amor para hoy, mañana y siempre. Estas son las manos que te acariciarán a través de los años y un sinnúmero de veces limpiarán las lágrimas de tus ojos, ya sean lágrimas de alegría o lágrimas de tristeza. Y con el más pequeño de los roces, te confortarán como ninguna otra. Luis, te pregunto, tomas a Bellaini como tu esposa y prometes amarla y honrarla y estar a su lado en las buenas, en las malas, en la salud y en la enfermedad, tanto como ambos vivan?
Sí, acepto.
Bellaini, tomas a Luis como tu esposo y prometes amarlo y honrarlo y estar a su lado en las buenas, en las malas, en la salud y en la enfermedad, tanto como ambos vivan?
Sí, acepto.
Yo, Luis, te tomo Bellaini para ser mi esposa, mi compañera de vida, mi amor eterno. Por favor, recibe este anillo como muestra de mi amor eterno.
Yo, Bellaini, te tomo Luis para ser mi esposo, mi compañero de vida y mi amor eterno. Por favor, recibe este anillo como muestra de mi amor eterno. Luis, standing right here in front of you is right where I want to be. There are a few things that I am certain about in this world, but one of them is that I want to be with you forever. Through the goodness, through the good times and the bad times and in sicknesses and health, as the minister said. And when we decide to grow a family, I promise that I will try to be the best mother that I can. Because I know you're going to be a great dad. One day, I'm not pregnant. there are so many things I love about you, but one of them is how attentively you listen to me and can somehow recall everything I ever said to you. Today I give you this ring as a sign of my love, and I marry you without any hesitation.
Love you. Bele, te amo y te adoro muchísimo. Eres la persona que más feliz me hace sentir en este mundo. Eres y serás lo primero que deseo ver al despertar y al dormir, hoy y por el resto de nuestras vidas. Te prometo amarte, cuidarte y respetarte hasta mi último respiro.
El día de hoy, noviembre 9 del 2019, aquí en Playa del Carmen, Quintana Roo, México, es un placer para mí declararlos marido y mujer. Luis, puedes besar a la novia.
As it seems, the twinkle in your eyes, the way that time slows down when you kiss me, as we fall asleep in a bed of butterflies, just close your eyes and then you'll see it. You don't ever have to look too far, you don't have to cover up your scars, you're perfect darling just the way you are. So before you think to rip yourself apart, open up my heart and you'll find love, 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 love. Mm-hmm. Love, love, love. Open up my heart and you'll find love. It will never grow old, even when we grow up. It's up to us to stop and smell each rose. They're the colors that we show, feeling that we trust, and it's the brush that we both carry. You don't ever have to look too far, you don't have to cover up your scars, you're perfect darling just the way you are. So before you think to rip yourself apart, open up my heart and you'll find love, love, love. It seems to lead to nowhere. No matter where you are, no, I'll always be there. You don't ever have to look too far, you don't have to cover up your scars, you're perfect darling just the way you are. So before you think to rip yourself apart, open up my heart and you'll find me. You don't ever have to look too far, you don't have to cover up your scars, you're perfect darling just the way you are. So before you think to rip yourself apart, open up my heart and you'll find love, 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 love.
First of all, thank you everyone for